Ripley, we're in the Marshal Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Maybe we'll be safe here.
Was that you? Did you get the transit running? Nice work.
How's Taylor?
Stable. Should be walking soon enough. Samuel is with her now.
Okay.
You managed to get transit up and running, so I guess we're even.
Where's Ricardo?
Prepping her next move. Look, I'm busy. I've got Marlow in the cells, the lowlife who showed up with your flight recorder.
Where's Marlow's ship? The Anisidora.
He put it in a parking orbit around the gas giant. Son of a bitch won't give us the command codes to let us bring it in on auto. Maybe you can get more out of the unhelpful bastard. Go talk to him.
Marlow?
Who wants to know?
My name's Ripley. I'm with the company.
Here for your empty box already? You guys are keen, I'll give you that.
I'm here for personal reasons. My mother was on the Nostromo when it went missing 15 years ago.
You serious? Shit. Well, shit. We never found her ship, Ripley. Just the recorder.
But you sure as hell found something else. What happened out there?
I need a way out of here, Ripley. Maybe we can make a deal.
Just start talking. I want to know everything.
There you are.
Foster, Meeks, keep your eyes open.
Have a look around. See if I can find a weak spot. Wait here. Gonna need a lift.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. I found a path. Checking it out. Then you wait some more.
Thank you.
It was a close one, though. Don't think I'll be able to get back the way I came.
Just watch yourself, you hear me?
Stay put. I think I found something. There's a fissure in the rock. Stand back. I'm gonna blow it.
Let's get going. Follow me.
Heist, over here. Give me a leg up. Careful with what you touch. I don't want anything damaged.
It's amazing. How old must this be?
What is it? A cockpit?
And make this a ship?
Ha ha! I think we found our payload.
Hey, quiet!
What? You think we're gonna wake her? Hey, sorry, pal.
Can it! We're wasting time. Have a look around.
It's a life form.
It was a life form. Now it's our property. Salvage rights.
We need to stake our claim before anyone else does.
And Isidora's not prepared for something this big.
Then we'll take what we can and come back. Have a look around, see what else is here.
Marlo, we found something. Tracks.
Tracks?
It looks like something was dragged. But that's not all. We're not gonna like this.
What is it?
Tracks lead here.
Same name that's on the flight recorder.
Nostromo.
I can see that. Shit!
If they were here before us, why is there no record of this place?
Well, if they're still alive, there goes our salvage.
Let's find out. I'll find the beacon and shut it off. Don't want anybody else finding this place. Foster, Heist, check out the cavern below.
Human, I'm telling you that.
Meeks, I found the beacon. I'm gonna check it out. Don't know what happened, but the beacon stopped broadcasting. On my way.
This place just keeps on giving. Here, strap yourself in.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlowe.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait. My board and the tech spy just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I've got a plan to trap it. Take a transit car and meet Ricardo in the SysTech spire. I'll coordinate from here.
Thank you. Wates, we should talk about what happened in San Cristobal. Now, it was a nasty business, and I understand that you want to deal with it as quietly and quickly as possible. But I wanted to make sure you didn't do anything rash. I'm talking about catching the specimen without killing it. If we play it smart, we could be set up for life. I have the connections. I can set it up. You're getting old, Wates. You can't do this forever. And what are you going to do when Sevastopol closes? You have my number. Ransom out.
Wates, it's Dr. Lingard. I've just examined a patient with, well, I've never seen anything like it. Some kind of unknown parasite. I did a quick check on the name they gave me, and there's no one registered under it at Sevastopol. I think she came on board recently. Do you know anything about this? I have no idea what Sinclair and his men were doing, but this should have been picked up during quarantine. Who knows what else they've let through? The patient and her captain are waiting for me in the examination room. Get down here now.
I thought I hit a sneaking before.